Hi guys, it's Wojtek here, the author of Band Creator app, the smart app that creates backing tracks out of chords you play. The idea is quite simple. You just need to play a couple of chords, the app will record it and then process it to bass and drum tracks. For example, if you want to have a backing track for a song that contains chords like C, D and G, you just have to play these chords to microphone of your device, iPhone or Mac, and the app will take care of the rest. It will analyze the progression and it will create an appropriate bass track based on the current chord. It will add drums, depends on the style and genre you have chosen. Okay, so let's see how it works. First, we need to hit record button, and as soon as we play the first chord, the app will start measuring. And we have to remember that we have to stop in the right time. Let's play Blowing in the Wind by Bob Dylan and see how it works. You can use keyboard to use the program in a more convenient way. You can use shortcuts, it's really nice. You can find all the shortcuts in help menu. Okay, let's check out the options we have. Below we can choose the genre and the style. We have five genres, which are rock, jazz, blues, folk and R&B. And each genre has a couple of styles. We can change volumes independently for each instrument, as well as we can change the master volume. We can change like the tempo, BPM. We can fasten it up, or we can play it a little bit slower. Band Creator has an interesting option, which allows you to alternate time. It puts the tempo as twice fast as normal. Let's hear how it works. You can see the tempo does not alternate at the exact moment, it waits for the progression to start over. The app allows you to record up to three tracks for each song, which means you can record like a verse, chorus and bridge, and you can switch between those tracks while playing, which also gives you feeling of a real band. Right now I have my foot switch controller hooked up with the app, so I can switch between tracks with my foot hands-free, which is really convenient. Okay, so we're gonna try to record the chorus for the Blowing in the Wind. Let's switch to the second track. Okay, we are at the second track and now we can put the app in the record mode and record the chorus. Okay, so we are at the second track, and we can switch to the first track seamlessly. It should change when the progression changes. Let's switch back to the second one again. Now I'll give you some preview about styles and genres available in Band Creator. Let's start with jazz. First, select it from the genre menu, style 1, and we will try to record some progression. Now let's try some blues.